other the dideoxy nucleotides by which we get the sequence of DNA. By adding all these four, there are four dideoxy nucleotides by adding by which we get the sequence of DNA. For large-scale production, we can use sequencing gel by isotope, which we can get directly the sequence of DNA.
Here we are going to introduce the detector, which is the basis for the innovation we have made. And this detector is attached with a transmission device. And this detector has a basic sample space where the DNA sample is diluted using the solution and it's passed through it. And it's passed through it using the sequencing gel. We are accumulating the color code and using the microprocessor, we are checking it and displaying it using the display device. And, what's the major advantage of this? We are registering the DNA codes, right? We are registering our birth certificates, license, working cards, we are registering it. And this device will check up with us. And this is the completed form of a DNA detector. And we have provide every person with a DNA card. It will replace all the other existing cards and activities, which would cost reduction activity. And it will be authenticated by fingerprint and signature for additional security. And it should be issued by the highest officials, maybe Government of India, or for an organization, it should be issued. And this is how it's working of the idea. Crime on the spot, the DNA trace of the person who has been on the spot can be identified and tested using the detector. And it can be matched with the pre-registered DNA codes. If the codes are unrelated, codes of unrelated people or suspects can be easily identified. With the inquiry, we can identify the criminal very easily. This is 99% feasible. And implementation, how implementation? Here are two steps to how implement in the public. This child identity bond, it should be registered along with birth certificates. And DNA code must be made compulsory for the full information experience. And one of the major uses, it's 99% feasible to detect the crime because seeing the novel quality of the DNA, wherever a person visits, he unknowingly leaves his DNA back. And it's easy to detect also. And we are using a micro level sequencing gel, so it's cost effective. But we should make it a DNA detector very in a bulk production, and we should make it overall cost productive. And no other forgeries, malpractices could be done. Because on the spot, if a traffic police test the sample of the DNA person, and it's and it matches with the card, it should be coincident.
Power.